Congratulations, my dearest Yashika. I and Kaur family wish you a very happy wedding. At this moment in your lifetime, when your wedding vows are said, this brings a prayer that God will bless the way that lies auspicious to you. And may He grant His gifts of grace, deep understanding, and most of all, His gentle love to bless you both coupled with everlasting love, happiness, and togetherness. Many blessings to you, dear.
Congratulations on your marriage, Dr. Yashika. So much love. That's what you deserve. Many blessings, everlasting love. Namaskarams.
Many congratulations, Dr. Yashika. I'm so happy for you that you are stepping into a new phase of life. You're getting married. And I wish both of you a fun-filled future together with lifetime of love, happiness, romance, passion, care, understanding, and many more. My best wishes are always with you and lots of love to you, dear.
Dear Dr. Yashika and Dr. Vibhu, congratulations on one of the most special days of your life. I hope your life together will be filled with joy, happiness, and lots of love. A new chapter and a sweet chapter of your life has begun today. May you both always stay together in love. I, Dr. Deepa and Ka family wish you a very happy married life. Once again, congratulations.
Congratulations, Vibhu and Yashika, for getting married. Wishing you both a very happy and successful marriage life. May all your days filled with love, joy and happiness. I am very happy for you and sending blessings of divine Ganesha from the back and the flowers. I hope you like it. God bless you both. Thank you. Who knows?
My dear angel, Dr. Yashika, I want to congratulate you from the deepest of my heart for the most memorable day of your life. That's your marriage. And I want to bless you with lots of success, lots of happiness, and lots of blessings for the rest of your life. And may you achieve the higher purpose as a daughter, as a daughter-in-law, as a wife, in future as a mother, and a wonderful homeopath, and over and above to all of that, a wonderful human being in life. So I want to bless you with lots and lots of love and affection. Congratulations once again for the wonderful day of your life, marriage. Wish you a very happy union for the rest of your whole life. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Hi, Dr. Yashika. This is Jan. I wanted to wish you and your husband a beautiful marriage. Congratulations on your wedding. May you two continue to walk in beauty for the rest of your life. Best wishes, blessings to you. Congratulations.
Hello, ma'am. Many congratulations for your new beginning. Wishing you a very, very happy married life.